Jackson Jr. I promise you we will get you more treats tomorrow. Now please let me sleep.
I know, you want more snail bites, but the pet store was completely sold out of them. I know, Gary. Gary, I just said the pet store was completely sold out of snail bites. What am I supposed to do?
Well, you could try going to the factory where they make them.
Thanks a lot. You're what?
We're closed. Do I have to spell it out for you? CSLOSZED. Closed. Not only that, but the very last box of snail bites shipped out days ago. They were such a hit, they flew out of the stores, and now we've run out of ingredients. From what I hear, the owner even dropped out of the snail food business entirely. Yeah, and why wouldn't he, huh? He's made his money.
You see, Gary, there are no more...
See, it's not like I would do the same thing if I were in his shoes.
So you see, Gary,
why would anyone go around punishing themselves just for the sake of the happiness of a few pets or...
Would you mind being quiet for a second, please?
Sorry.
Gary, they're completely sold out. There are no more snail bites left in the entire world. And they never will be.
The final night tour. The game that has one of the coolest intro songs of all time. Super huge shout out to the developer, Deli Liam. You sent me the demo early. I'm ready. I don't know what else to say. Let's get it in. Yeah.
As an IMAX system. The mystery is rather very interesting. Not much seems to be known. But we got a good lead so far. A couple of days ago, I was
take a look at this map. This is a map of every pet store in the entire world. We've been to every single one of them, Gary. And not one of them has the treat you're at.